Sang banani dumelang of Shani.
Hello.
Oh, hello everybody.
Hey, you are at Sang banani dumelang of Shani. Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. I am back, Lin Tran. You guys are used to her by now. Excuse the nails, they're falling out, guys. It's that time of the month. Like, yeah, well, now I already chew mine. No, I mean, I dipped it in that thing and then it out.
Are you exposed?
Anyway, so today we're going to be doing a... took it from her. She took it on TikTok, whereby someone was doing her makeup without a mirror. We also don't have a mirror. The only mirror we have is this one, which is facing you guys. We won't be looking through it. And yeah, we will be doing our makeup and listening to some music, nyana, and answering a few questions. Oh, we asked people on my WhatsApp to ask us any question. Oh, for those who don't know, this is my Ntwana, this is my best friend. You know, when you say you have a sister from another mother, yes, that's her for me. So yeah, we asked people to ask us any question they'd like to know about our relationship, you know, concerning our friendship. So yeah, we have like 16, I think, questions, so we'll be answering those while doing our makeup and no laughing at each other. Guys, she's like a pro.
I'm going to try not to laugh at her.
Yeah, sure, like, I can't say the same, but oh good, she might nail it without a mirror, but then anyways. Anyways, without wasting any time, let's get into the video. Disclosure, Naki makeup artist, she is Kobalum Kenya's imprint. She is high and said,
don't see. How? I hope if you don't get both of them, okay.
How did you guys meet? Oh, and here's one rule for this thing that we're doing here. We're not supposed to laugh at each other, because once you laugh, I'm gonna wipe and wanna start from over. Okay, yeah. Okay, this one says, how did you guys meet? How did we meet, Nana?
We met at school. Okay. We know for sure that we met at school. We don't really know how.
Yeah, we don't know. You know, we just woke up this one day and we were friends. I'm joking. We just can't remember. You know that thing of Ube, it was our first year, and it's that thing, you're just trying to make friends. You knew adversity, you just want to make friends. You're friends with this, and then this one is friends with that one, and then you meet that one. So we don't really know exactly. Yeah, well, we're not even sure if maybe she approached me, or I definitely didn't, because I'm Nanje, I was that
kind
of girl.
I know I didn't.
Okay, what I'm trying to say is between me and her, she's kind of the nice person. Now I'm that.
Davina, I was that.
You were?
Yeah.
We don't know, guys, but we met adversity in our first year. We don't know how, but yeah, we met. We just met. What makes your friendship real? Are you for real? Okay, let me make sure I understand this question. What makes your friendship real? As in, like, Makoya. Okay, firstly, I think I'll stick to this one. The fact that we are real with each other. We are like totally brutally honest with each other. If you don't like something, you say it. If you like something, you say it. If you're against something, you say it. And that we trust each other.
We treat each other like sisters.
Yeah.
So, I think that's the most important thing, because if we have to...
Like, what's more real than being a sister?
Yeah.
What's more real than being a sister? I mean, like... Can you see Penduli?
Yeah, I feel like sisterhood is mandatory in a friendship.
It is. And not every friendship actually reaches that sisterhood kind of thingy. If you're like able to hide some things or have some connection network problem, you're unable to connect, you're just here, then it's not real. It's real like that with us.
May I come yet?
sound? I don't know. I can't see anything.
God. I feel like a clown right now. My elbows feel so heavy.
Because you've been rubbing and rubbing. Anyways, I'm not allowed to say anything. Yeah, I think we answered that question.
I think I'm done with my eyebrows.
Ooh, now it's me. Girl, you're going to have to read the question now.
The next question. Uh-huh. What do you like about each other? What do you like about me? You've never told me what you like about me.
What do they want to know exactly? Like physical appearances or things that you do or like... Really, this is concerning our friendship.
Physical? No. I don't think...
It has to do with like in our relationship.
Me as a person. Like, what do you like about me as a person? Yeah.
Okay. I like that you are free. Obviously, you gotta be free with around me. I like that you are at the level of my craziness. You know, there's nothing as painful as being friends or best friends with someone or long kore when you are here. Woo! And she's there like, ah man, how does that even work? Like, I like that she's free and she's like, as much as we're not the same kind of crazy, trust me, we are total opposites, but somehow we are connected. What do I like again about you? I like that you are honest. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I like that you are yourself mostly. You are yourself. I like that she's herself.
You didn't.
No, I'm laughing at my answer, guys. Yeah, she's herself. She's very honest and yeah, she's Ntana is a very kind person and. You know, around people that boss are motivating and whatnot, she'll just be kind and, you know. But as soon as she kind of puts you there, you know, gives you a place in her life, she's very, very much open with you. And I like that because that's me, kind of. That's me. Now I am a reflection of what I want you to be towards me. Like, I'm very straightforward and whatnot. I think, Ntwana, what do you like about me? I keep thinking.
Okay, half of the things that you said, being honest, you're also very honest, you're a very honest person. Also, what do I like about this girl?
I like also that she connects with almost everyone in my life. It's never, I haven't met anyone who's close to me that she cannot connect with, you know, like from my high school friends, anyone that I bring that I want her to connect with. Yeah, I like that as well about her. Like, yeah, it's simple. Like, for my family members, they all know, not all of them, well, all those who know her, they like her because
I'm Ntwana.
We're not used to be romantic and this is just too romantic for us, guys. This is just too romantic.
This is like an exam question, guys.
It's difficult.
Like, it's so easy, but...
It's easy inside. It's... Taking it out is like... I know I look like a clown already. You can stop laughing now.
Oh my god.
I like that she's not boring. I like that... Oh, here's one thing that I can think of right now that I like about her. I like that in most of the things, she's a total opposite of me, and I like that actually. Like, I learn a lot from her. I don't know if she learns from me.
Yeah, I feel like the reason why I can, like, I'm kind of getting mind frozen is because you're saying all the...
Oh, I'm saying all the... Okay, you must answer first now.
Okay, yeah.
from now on. Let's go to the next
question. Okay, accept the next question.
Accept the next question.
Yes. I want you to...
Where are we?
What do you dislike about each other? I want you to go first in this one.
Okay, the question says, what do we dislike about each other? Hey, guys, mina ngazi ngenzeni lana ne mara kuzobonakala phambili ne. What do we dislike? What do I dislike about her? I am a person who hardly accepts defeat. Defeat.
Friendship is over.
I hardly accept defeat, not in that bad manner. Or na, no matter how good I'm wrong, no. But I'm that person. You know, you have those stupid arguments, those stupid fights and whatnot. What I really don't like about this girl is how she corners me. Yo, young corner. Uno, who corner? Okay, wait, one minute. Yeah, it's the first thing I would say I dislike about her. And then, okay, yeah, what else? What do I dislike about her? Hi, guys.
What do I dislike about you? Okay, I think I know.
I think I don't know, but then.
I hope you didn't take offense in this one.
Since I saw power in the camera, I shot. Mind you, we are at her house.
Okay, besides,
so right after this, I'm getting 18.
Besides the fact that she always steals my socks, I don't know. Wow.
She wouldn't fit in my panties.
Okay, sometimes she is overly caring. And I feel like, okay, it doesn't annoy me because she's not overly caring to me. I feel like I feel like like, you know where I'm going.
Yeah.
The fact that I said it doesn't annoy me.
Yeah.
Yeah,
you just don't like it. Got a right chinch. I feel like you can switch it. I get it. I get it. It's a long story, y'all. It's a long story.
Yeah, man. Yeah.
Oh, another thing that I don't like about her, she's so fucking stubborn. Oh my god. She's so stubborn. Sometimes I feel like hitting her against the freaking wall. She's so stubborn.
Okay, but what am I?
And she does not accept defeat easily at all. That's the level of stubbornness she is.
Hey, guys, I'm not gonna deny that.
Yeah.
Because I know value. I know.
Guys, what's going on there?
I'll work on it. Probably.
It's not a bad thing all the time, you know? It's not a bad thing all the time because it actually gives her that that king role. Hey guys, it's long. That thing, yahore. She's.
I stand my ground.
Yes, she stands her ground like that independent. That independent thing, Vela, like she stands her ground and she agatati no shit, and that's a good thing. When it comes to me, it's like.
I wanna kick your ass.
Dude. Yeah, I can't think of anything else.
Okay, she doesn't talk sometimes when I did something that that might have offended her. Like she, I can only guess.
It's a disease.
Yeah.
No, that one I won't. I mean, Pige, we've spoke about it before, and yeah.
Thing but she's really trying. She's trying.
Yeah, like, I'm fighting it.
You know what?
It's not easy, guys. It's not easy.
My baby is growing. She's growing, guys.
Because of my admission, woman, that's the one that's Antonia.
And I, on the other hand, feel like a clown.
You feel like a cow?
A clown.
Oh, I almost said, when you feel like a clown, girl, I'm a giraffe. A giraffe is even sexy. I'm a gorilla. This one is the same as that one. How do you know for sure you are a real friend to her and vice versa? It's the same, isn't it?
Okay, not really, but...
Oh, no, this time around you speak for yourself.
Okay. Yeah.
Go first before you say I took everything.
Okay, the fact that I know that she can always count on me makes me believe that I'm a true friend to her. Yeah, like she can always count on me. If she needs anything, she knows she can just holler at Yvonne.
Yeah, pretty much the same thing with me. Like, I don't mind dropping anything. As long as it's not like, you know, no, I'm not gonna end the test for her. No. She go wait. But
no, if I had to speak for her, I'd say a lot of things.
Yeah, I mean, like, I don't mind. Like, you know, like from financially to emotionally to spiritually, I don't mind being there anytime she knows that. Hey, if I'm gonna keep my demon, I don't mind coming to clap the demons out of here. Like, I'll kick the demons if I have to. I'll fight them if I gotta, you know.
Yeah, that's kind of what you
do. Kick them. Like, I'll kick her, but I'll tell her, Donna, I'm not hurting you, okay? I'm just kicking the demons out of you, alright? Yeah, man, guys, it's that kind of a thing. I know I'm a real friend to her because I know her. I wouldn't let her suffer by herself. I wouldn't let her go through shit by herself, and
she doesn't.
Yeah, man, I try to be there. You know, as much as you guys are friends, when you are separated
you really
by whatever.
Sometimes I feel like my struggles are yours. Yeah. They automatically become yours.
Guys, like you say, it's overtime sometimes, you know, it's a thing of, this is my friend, she's not okay, we gotta fix this, you know. I have that thing that, when she's going through something, then we going through something. Yeah. You get it? So I know I'm a real friend. Yeah, I think that's pretty much it for this question. Yeah. Well, if we didn't explain it well, Mtase, I know deep down in my heart, I will not show anything. How? Alright, next question says, what was your biggest fight about?
No.
I really had a serious fight. No. No. What did happen is that we had a separation, Yana, but it wasn't like we were like fighting or against each other. So we don't have.
I don't even love
me. Have you ever fought over a boy?
Hell no.
Do we look like that material?
Hell no.
Do we look like that material, my friend? We don't have time for bullshit. Get out of here. What are you asking? No, we've never fought over a boy. That's because our communication is that tight. We talk about everything, so there is no way we're gonna date one guy by mistake or crush one guy. No, that shit can't happen.
And also we're not into the same type of guys.
Yeah, we definitely not into the same.
I am a type.
We're definitely not into the same type of guy. So what do you guys do for entertainment?
That's a
Yeah, no.
What would you say?
joke, guys. I've always wanted to say that.
Wow.
It's cause a lot.
Yeah. What do we do for entertainment?
What do we do for entertainment, Yvonne?
We do what our pockets allows us.
Yeah. Yeah, we do what our pocket allows us. Otherwise, for entertainment, we can just sit down and gossip and laugh the whole night. That's entertaining for us. But
we can sing music and dance the whole night as well.
See? We can go on YouTube and master our twerking abilities and our piano abilities. Can I say a time, Martina? You. Okay. Yeah, man, it goes according to our pocket. I can remember we're still students, so obviously, imali kwamele kube yiyo ekuthethelayo ukuba kwenzeka lantoni ngelife yakho. So, yeah.
But do like we do quite a lot of things. Like we can remember right now. We can't think of any.
We could say we enjoy everything, man. All together, yeah. Outgoing, going out. Guys, I feel like a serious clown. And then I looked at my sister and I pay next door. Life is unfair.
I know what that means.
It doesn't mean anything at all. At all.
No, it's okay. I've lived with you for so many years. Yeah. I know what you mean by that.
Oh yeah, going back, backtracking. Another thing I like about her is that, you know how they say Mzansi girls, Kapaki African girls, were able to talk without actually saying anything. Yeah, I like that about her. I can just go, Tada! She already gets one. Like, she got the full sentence, and that was like a two-line sentence. Just by saying Tana and laughing, she got it. She knows what I'm saying.
That's true.
Like, I can't be friends with you,
so
and then we are in public, and you're like, huh? That seems like laugh.
I'm gonna do my wing just for control.
Can somebody say we don't care?
Just for control, I'm just gonna.
We are swanking, man. She's just swanking. Like, guys, yes,
yeah,
like, I don't know what for.
I'm good.
For in. What do you guys have in common? We have in common sense of humor.
Yeah.
I don't remember bringing up a joke to her. Like, most of my jokes did come to my head. Like, I'm that kind of person who will just go and then I'll tell the joke and then it'll actually crack her. So she gets, and some of them are like, if I was to tell someone else, I'll come like, that's funny.
Is that funny? Is that
really?
Funny?
Yeah. You know.
Are you doing nothing with that?
Mm-hmm.
Girl.
Yeah. Sense of humor. What else?
I think that's it. We are two different. Like, we are two different.
We opposites. Opposites attract.
We are two people from different worlds. We are people from two different worlds. Okay, whatever, guys. I'm Zulu.
You get it.
I'm Zulu.
That's like so Josh, guys. Yeah. What else are we supposed to say? Hey, I'm Dasa.
I feel like my wing is bomb.
What?
I know. Will be.
I think we're gonna pass this question, guys.
Hey, hello.
Okay, guys, good rough ngoku, like super super rough. We lost lighting and electricity. Is it pants bazalwane? But anywho, we'll finish off the video because we ain't gonna start from over ksasa. We do not have, honestly, we do not have a moment where we were both. Yes, she has her own by herself. So do I, but together we've never been embarrassed. Like, we don't care. When we're together, we don't care. You so embarrassed yourself. I think we're that team. Okay, and Donna, where's that thing?
Which one? I'm trying so hard.
It's like, you
I think the solution right now Because I don't need to cheer.
Don't you? Wow, Yvonne, really?
Wow.
Bro, you're breaking
the rules. You are breaking the rules right now.
This girl.
Next question. Tell us one great moment you remember with her. Yo.
Every day is a great moment.
Yeah, man, guys.
Every day.
I know people are most probably expecting us to tell them when we went out to where. For me, honestly, it's always the times when we were like together at night. At night, that's where we become comedians, man. Man, you know. For me, it's there because we actually get to bond. We get to bond. I don't know. Yeah, we get to. For me, it's those times.
We get to explore each other's.
Each other's Donny. Personalities, characters.
Okay, I get to explore your other personality. Like, besides the hippie that I know, I get to explore the other hippie. The hippie in the dark. If you get what I mean.
Yeah, guys.
Oh, I don't do those weird faces that everyone does when they're putting mascara on. Those.
What's me going? Guys, okay, let's move on to the next question. That has been leaving me behind, but I'm gonna read the next question.
How do you comfort each other when instead of feeling down?
We laugh.
We just laugh it off.
We laugh it off, like we make a joke out of it. We actually start off, it depends on how serious it is.
Yeah, because obviously.
You can't laugh at everything. No, we're not clowns.
Usually if I come to you and tell you that I lost someone that I loved and you're all being...
I'm gonna make a joke about it.
That's very sensitive.
You're gonna be childish for doing that. Yeah, we talk about it and then we if maybe it's about someone, we always find a way of making that someone be the wrong one. And you know, we jute ourselves, man.
Okay, we gotta lie to each other.
Yeah, we lie to each other.
And we know that.
And we know. We do. We know it. But we feel good about it. Because we gotta.
Pleasure.
What are you proud of from her?
Okay, I think I mentioned this earlier. You are growing to be more... open-minded and understanding.
I feel like I lost this challenge. Why am I even continuing?
You.
For me, what are you proud of from her? She's grown up, she's changed in, okay, obviously I can't be saying everything right now to the camera, but she's grown in many things, you know. We've been through so much together and by herself and whatnot. And
oh, and also, I'm proud of you.
Not just gonna make me feel like I'm in really on sauce.
Anyways, when I met you, you used to be so insecure about a lot of things. And now it's like, okay, 0.5% me. Okay, yeah, you've surpassed your insecurities and yeah, you've grown to be more confident about yourself.
I'm proud of her in many things. I'm proud of her for the lady that she's become. I'm proud of her for the things that she's been through. She's been through the most and she's a strong woman. I'm proud of her because of that. I'm proud of her. Don't foot. Yeah, I'm proud of
who she is today, you know, a focused, a go-getter, a chaser, those kind of things.
Aww.
We enjoy it because I had
to drink it because, wow.
I pull me regularly. What's the next question?
That's so pretty.
Okay, you leave makeup, but what? Okay, okay, hold on, don't get me wrong. Okay, shapile.
Yana, I'm shapile. Wow.
Like, it's dope.
Dude.
No, I can feel it. Like, I can feel it in my bones right now, man. Like, I did a great job here, guys. I did. Okay, let me read the next question while she's praying nothing.
Who is Twala? Oh, how does your family feel about this friendship? Okay, obviously, they have
no
rights.
How about it's none of their business.
They don't have any shares.
Otherwise, other than our families having any say in our friendship, I mean, now my family doesn't choose for me who must be my friend, who mustn't be my friend, but they like her. They like her. Not for as long as you are in the same level as me. By level, I'm talking about uskolong, you know. You're not making me lose any focus. I don't know how to explain it, but I think you get it. Like, we are pushing, we are for one thing. My mom and my dad are like, oi, oi, mtana, that's a friend to keep. So, yeah. Yeah. Pretty much it. Anyways, we are done looking like clowns. Mm-hmm. Well, I'm done looking like a clown.
Yes.
But we're going to finish off these questions before we wrap up.
If you were given a million, what is the first thing you would do to get there? Definitely shopping. Definitely shopping.
Shopping!
We didn't say that. The question says the first thing, not the only thing.
Yeah, the first thing. It's shopping. We need clothes. We need shoes. We need your game, though. Shopping. I think we should even cut it there. Like, what's the first thing I get? That's the first thing.
First thing.
No second
shopping.
Thing.
No cap.
Uh-huh.
Who is taller? Between...
This is going to be an argument, guys. I say we are the same height.
I think I'm taller. Okay, now, why don't we stand up and see each other? This is simple,
guys.
Oh my god.
Look at that, I'm even taller.
Are you lying? I'm taller.
Then.
No.
Sanela, who's taller?
Me.
Wow, that's so helpful. Yeah, but anyways, I think you answered that question for yourself because the one we stood up. Even though, like, I'm kind of wearing ganda. Lena, she's wearing a little rubber. But let's leave it. We are the same height, man. Hey, is it the last question?
No, it's the second last. Why do you keep calling each other Grana? What's the story behind?
Yo.
Ah, guys, okay, we're not even gonna lie. We don't know how it came about. We just ended up calling each other Grana, and yeah. It's just how it has always been.
It's just like that, yeah. It sounds real and good like that. I have no idea. I also don't know.
Yeah. When did you realize she was your best friend? She was the last man standing.
I feel like it's simple for you to answer this one.
Simple for me.
Okay, now. It's actually the same. She was. She, for me too, she was the last man standing as well. Because after foundation, and there she was, like, oh, you're still here, okay, that's all, I'm done.
Wow,
let's push together.
No, we're gonna make it a handbag.
No, but then, you know, in a group, you know, when you start a friendship in a group, there's always that one person that you prefer. It's always been like that when we met. Like, I always preferred being with her, and I spent most time with her. So, what's the question? When did you realize? I think
yeah.
I re- no.
Yeah.
Is that right where I realized? Okay, for me, honestly, yeah, I think that's when I realized. The very first year, towards the end, counting the many times we've been together, counting... What's that? Yeah? What are you doing, Moses?
Yikes.
Are you seriously listening to Yikes right now?
Wait! Ah, fuck me.
The things I have to go through. And that's Nova Wens and Toad. Like, she does this randomly and I have to wait there.
Ah, man, fuck off.
No, no, but then I
wait.
Is this answering the question or something?
Yes, I put time in you for life. Yes, you're a clout.
Wow, really, Tani? That's what I was waiting for. For you to insult me? Really? What's that you mean?
It's just so relevant right now.
We're done. That was the last question, right?
Yeah, we're done with the question and we're done clowning, guys.
Okay. Yeah. But you didn't answer the question. I don't think I did either.
Oh, when did you
It was. Yeah, it was. I think it was. For me, it was in the first year, but I couldn't really say it to her because back then, Donna had this belief that someone who takes someone as a best friend or who believes in best friendism is childish. So I didn't say it, but I considered her my best friend.
It didn't change, but
But what?
I feel like we realized the same year. Okay, the second year when I had to leave.
So then.
Yeah, that's when I realized. It was your second year. And
actually, my first
year. My relaxation. My year of relaxation.
Her bamboo moya year.
Yeah. That's when I realized that she was my best friend. Because like we would text each other and tell each other that we missed each other. Yeah, and then like we would text every day and talk about how much we miss each other.
We did.
Yeah, we did, but
because I came to visit.
Yeah.
She also came to see me.
Yeah,
and
I'm just saying like really distant.
Yeah, we were a lot. Yeah. Yeah, guys, I think we've answered all the questions, and seeing that the lighting is not on our side, and now we're even using a phone to film, not a camera anymore. So I think we should wrap it. Yeah, this is me, your girl. This is my best friend, Yvonne. Now you know her. I hope we answered all your questions. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you just tuned into my channel, please don't forget to subscribe. The button is right there and the notification bell so that the next time I post a video, you are here. Hey, this flesh is doing the most for me. Come, I feel like a clown. Somebody tell me through Nicki Minaj's song called I'm a Clown.
Yes.
So much for a best friend.
I don't know this
You feeling sexy? What's so short? We shall be knowing. Okay, but not as long. I pray I wish I believe. I take a long career as wink. Ha, say.
So much say it.
Game is over. my returning subscribers, thank you very much guys for the support. I really appreciate it. Please don't forget to come back for my next video. This is us and we are out. Enjoyed this video, do come back for our next video, and this is us logging out. Mwah. Can you come close the camera please so they see how beautiful my makeup is?
Which one's better?
Don't forget to rate. And remember, this is my channel. You can't say subscribe please. Why is Anita bringing the camera this side? I feel like she wants to show the clown more.
Really?
Really? Thank you. We out.